This is the story of a guy who is seeking, has a dream, has an image in his mind where he wants to be, and he gets to a point where he finally has to just recognize that where he's at is what his home is where, that's where he is supposed to be, if that makes any sense.
Last night I walked out in the middle of old town, on the streets where I used to run my paths. I couldn't believe my eyes. There were lights in the northern skies, fog hanging low against the clouds. Mic standing in the spotlight, I'm surrounded by my friends. Angels calling me, trying to set me free from this prison cell. It's coming to an end. Disappear into the wind.